So master of ceremonies.
Say hi, all of you.
Hi.
This is an amazing group.
It's a video.
You're amazing.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just giving the adjective before.
So we have placed people from all over India here, and we have come here to visit Sandakpur. Yeah. I know we are in India.
That's why yeah. All over India.
Yeah. Yeah. So now.
So say the location.
Or kuch.
We are at Buddha Temple. That's Peace Pagoda. Peace Pagoda. Pagoda Temple. which I overheard to be cheese pakoda by mistake, and it was nice trekking to this temple. It's cold here, and there are nice pine trees, beautiful place, and over to
whoever.
Prithvi.
Yeah.
So I just recently went to that temple out there, and then they have this
chanting.
There's a chanting of the mantra.
Yeah, there's a chanting of the mantra, and then you get to beat a drum over there.
Yeah.
So I think everyone should go try that.
Yeah.
It's very peaceful.
And play that music.
Yes, it's very peaceful.
Can we not shoot a video inside?
No, we are not allowed to take a photo.
They won't let us.
Oh, I'm really excited to be here, and I'm really planning to do some 5-10 minutes meditation, and of course, yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And I would also ask all of you also to do meditation, and also that
beat
music is beat.
Beat the drums.
Yeah, beat the drums. So that would be good. And yeah, looking forward to do all the trackings. God give us strength.
Yes.
Anybody someone else from Goa?
Yeah.
Goa.
What I'm saying?
Yes, Goa, like Goa.
Say your experiences.
What you are saying? Just hold it now for some time.
Hi.
Yes.
Enjoy the trek.
Who is it?
Give it to Shisha.
Shisha.
So now.
There you go.
I was the most intellectual person.
Yeah. Hang on.
Was it a sarcasm?
I think this is in memory of all the chicken momos which has been ate. Yeah, it's a lot of love for chicken momos in this place. Despite being in a Buddha temple, someone is thinking of cheese pakoda and talking to me.
You pray here that these three people will come fast as fast. See what they're saying. I guess there is.
I'm going to ignore whatever she said.
Yeah.
And I think that's it. So this guy is a sports manager in the future. If you want to know dirty secrets of Virat Kohli,
yeah,
you'll have to pay him.
I'm the one.
20-25 rupees. That's it.
No, dude.
So cheap.
I'm done.
Okay.
I'm done.
So we are done with the introduction and all that. So we'll be exploring some in and around the places.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Bye.
Yay.